Hello everyone, thanks a lot for coming. Today I'm going to show you a small experiment using this wooden box. It originally is from my grandfather.
That's right.
And he was a magician and he always performed a trick with a card trick that always amazed me. And nowadays I have no clue how this works, okay? This is his box. Let's see if the magic is still alive within this box. And for that, I'm going to use a deck of cards. I want everyone to see, all of the cards are different, okay? And I would like to ask you something very simple. I want you to think of any number between 1 and 20, for example, okay? And if I want you to count the cards, one card at a time, for the number that you are thinking of, okay? So everyone in the table can know exactly the number. For example, if you thought of the number 5, you'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then place all of the cards on top. Very simple, okay? You can do that now. I won't look, so it's completely impossible, okay, for me to know exactly the number that you are thinking of. Once you have done so, just let me know and we can continue, please. Have you placed the cards on top of the deck? Okay, have you done so? Perfect. Do you know the number that she's thinking of? Perfect. Now, let's see if my grandfather's box can find out exactly the number. I will turn my back away once again, and you are going to deal the cards one by one very slowly into the box. But it's very important that you never touch the box at any time. Okay? You can do that now. Very slowly, and let's see if the magic really happens. It closed? Really? It closed right here. Yes? Can you please tell me for the first time the number that you are thinking of?
7.
Really? Let's take a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Really looks like the card can really know how the magic happens. Thanks a lot for your help.
Thank you.